Hi, I'm Jodie. I'm a Bossiet trainer here at ERGT, and I'd like to take a minute to explain the recent changes that we have made to the CA-EBS training. For a few years now, we have been delivering the CA-EBS initial deployment training in the classroom, which gave everyone a great introduction to the new equipment used for helicopter travel in Australia. This training gives the opportunity to get your hands on the gear and have a play in a dry environment prior to flying offshore. This training has now evolved to a point where we are now able to provide in-water CA-EBS exercises within a Bossiet or T-Bossiet and their respective refresher courses. The benefits of completing the in-water training cannot be overstated. You will have the opportunity to deploy the CA-EBS underwater, above water, purge and breathe from the unit while stationary and moving underwater. A helicopter flight offshore might be anywhere between 20 minutes to 2.5 hours, where you could be one of up to 16 passengers. The in-water training will ultimately make you better equipped to respond more confidently in the unlikely event your helicopter was to ditch, whether you have a window seat or need to wait for a fellow passenger to escape first. For those who hold a current certificate, whether it be Bossiet, T-Bossiet, a FOWET or T-FOWET, prior to this new in-water standard being approved, you are still able to come in and take up the dry in-classroom based CA-EBS training to get you where you need to be before your next refresher. Do check with your employer on the exact requirement before you fly. The Bossiet, T-Bossiet and refresher courses with the in-water CA-EBS are starting every day. Our national sales support team is here to help and discuss your needs.